Hey, friendly Juju here from Dabber Jabber. I'm at the UCW benefits, teacher benefit, right?
Maybe. I hope so, yeah. In Vassar, Michigan.
Yep. We're here with local wrestler Blake Acumen. How you doing? You can be wrestling Alex Mirror tonight.
I am. I'm going to be wrestling Alex Mirror for the first time ever, one-on-one. You guys
are in for a treat tonight.
All right. Good. I'm hoping so.
So is this your first time with UCW?
No. I, very early on in my career, one of the first shows I went to was a UCW show back in Bay City, April 2016, and it's always nice to come back here.
As a fan?
No. As a performer. Trained under Nate Madsen, so he got me connections here. Okay. Ever since then, I've been somewhat here and there appearing in UCW every single time, which I'm a little fan of.
So tell us a little bit more about your career in general, like where you've been and where you're going.
I trained under Nate Madsen, Briar Wellington, guys that have been in the ring with guys like Seth Rollins and Jimmy Jacobs. I've trained at the House of Truth after my initial training under them. Worked at shows like Ring of Honor. I've had tryouts in Ring of Honor. Been all around Michigan, Ohio, and then just recently IWA Big South. Had a good showing there in front of Jimmy Jacobs again, and just hoping to get something here.
You're here for a good benefit.
Absolutely.
And, we're hoping to see what you get. Man.
Oh, yeah.
Do a high flyer?
Absolutely.
Oh, I figured that.
Anything.
I'm a short guy. You're shorter than me. So I know you got to be a high flyer. You're not the powerhouse guy.
I can do anything.
All right. Hey, all right, guys. This is Blake Acumen.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we're looking forward to seeing you. Oh, thank you. Good luck.
Good luck.